Now, a quick look at some of the other celebrations and preparations elsewhere in the region for the Year of the Sheep. Shudan reports.
The festival mood was also felt in Bangkok, where Thai Deputy Prime Minister, whose family has a Chinese origin, attended a temple fair in the center of the city.
The Di Tan Temple Fair is a very good opportunity for people to enjoy the festival. With so many traditional Chinese activities on display, you feel like you're in Di Tan Temple Fair in Beijing.
And in Japan, the Chinese consulate in Niigata held a spring festival exhibition for local residents, presenting performances, couplets, and traditional food.
Show like this bring relations between our two cultures closer. We should have activities like this.
Also, plenty of activities in Australia. Chinese lanterns, lights, dragons, and dancers in the streets of Sydney, where there is a 20-day celebration to welcome the Year of the Sheep. Meanwhile, in Vietnam, in the old quarter of the capital Hanoi, streets were buzzing with people shopping for decorative items. The traditional New Year, known in Vietnam as Tet, fall on the same day as the Chinese New Year. Mao Dan, CCTV.